name is Carol Hay. I'm the director of the Carribbean Tourism Organisation, the Carribbean Tourism Development Agency.
The fallout, once the market appears, they will plug in. We don't need any other person, but we need to create the market for them. They are here listening. So please, could you share with us?
My heritage is Jamaican, and I'm a very proud Jamaican. But right now, I speak on behalf of the Carribbean. So I'm not going to go into too much detail about the Carribbean. But what is important for me is the business of tourism. Tourism is important to the Carribbean. In actual fact, it's no secret. We are one of the most tourism-dependent regions in the world. Full stop. Visit us in Barbados, Antigua, St. Lucia, Trinidad, Grenada, Belize, Guyana. You will see what happened when we crossed over. So let's move forward. We've left. We've left the shores of Battery. We're in these boats. We see our loved ones when they die. They're thrown over the side. But we say to ourselves, you know what? Because of wherever we are from in Africa, we know we're going to keep going. And some of us are going to survive. So we get there. And again, it's sand and water. And we have nothing. But we have to survive. We're told that we must toil the land. And we do that. We cut the cane, we cut the crop. And when whatever is left, we boil it, we mix it, we do all kind of things to it. And we say we like the flavor. Today it's far improved, but we call it rum. The legacy of the Caribbean. So now, we've survived hundreds of years in these Caribbean countries. And we fought for our freedom. We had rebellions all over the Caribbean. Yes, the African in us, even though we were thousands of miles away, we rebelled. One of my cousins went to Jamaica and he did a study. He traced our heritage and our roots, and I found out that my family are direct descendants of the Maroons, the fighting Africans in Jamaica who defeated the British. So you know what, maybe that's why I give so much trouble. The reason why we have this fighting spirit is because of our African heritage, is because we were taken to strange lands, is because we had to form new families, new groups, new friendships, new religions. Some of the indigenous religions in the Caribbean, Pocomania, is out of the spiritual revivalist out of Africa. Coming even closer now, we have our Rastafarian movement, again where we look to Africa. All of this culture, heritage, fusion has given us tourism today. If we're serious about the business of tourism, and if we want people to travel to Africa, to the Caribbean, we need to tell our story differently. Let's not turn it into some fairy tale. It's not Disney.